Hi, I'm Sarah Aiello, the Social Sciences Librarian here at West Oahu, and I'm going to demonstrate searching for scholarly, peer-reviewed journal articles in Academic Search Premier. To access Academic Search Premier from the West Oahu Library website, click on the Research tab. Then click on Research Databases to get to the alphabetical list. Scroll down a bit until you get to Academic Search Premier. You'll need to log in with your UHID and password to access this and any other research databases. Academic Search Premier is one of the many EBSCO research databases available here at West Oahu. All of the EBSCO databases use the same search interface but contain different academic journals. Type your keyword or key phrase into the search box. Let's say we're interested in researching voter turnout. I'll type voter turnout in the search box. After you click search, you'll see a page of results with options to refine your results in this left-hand column. We can limit it to full text to get only articles with full text available. And most importantly, you can limit your search to only scholarly, peer-reviewed journals, so you won't see any magazines or newspapers. You may also want to limit your results by publication date. In general, you want to find the most recent research in the field, so you can drag this slider. I'll slide it to 2009 to limit it to the last 5 years. On the results page, you can see a bit of information about each article. To find out more, click on the title of the article. Now, we can see the full bibliographic record. This includes all the information about the article, including the title, author, the journal it was published in, subject terms, and an abstract. The abstract is a short summary of the article, usually written by the author, and it can help you decide if the article will be relevant to your research question. To the right of the article, you also have options to save, print, email, export, and even cite your article. Keep in mind that the citations are computer-generated and may contain errors, so always check them against a style guide. And that is a brief overview of how to search for scholarly, peer-reviewed journals in Academic Search Premier. If you have any questions, please email me or chat with any of the librarians.